So first down and 15, making it harder already. Out of the backfield is Neal. Dungey to throw on first down. Gets away from that awesome off defensive line over the 30 at the number 40. Has the first down. He's tripped up from behind. Now to back you up. Third down, 15. Dungey with everybody coming in. Jailbreak screen off his feet. It's Strickland. He keeps it. 20, 15, 10, 5. Cutting back to the end zone. Touchdown, Orange, from 23 yards.
One to the short side left. The running back is Tavian Feaster. He gets the delayed handoff.
Oh, yeah.
Has a hole over the middle. 35, 30, 25, 20. Right down the gut and into the house. 37 yards for Tavian Feaster to the near side left. Three receivers left, two to the right. Orange with a blitz. Orange hitting him. Alton Robinson, it got away to the right. It is stopped for a minimal gain. Paris Bennett,
right. Butler into the boundary to the left. Dungey takes the snap, scans the secondary, throws over the middle, has Irv wide open, 45-40. Green in front, right down the middle, untouched. It's 66 to the house, and the lead for the Orange.
With Pierce and Elmore left, Strickland the back, Strickland a handoff. Strickland a little bit of a hole at the 40, keeps his feet, can't get outside. Ball's down, picked up by Clemson. Here they come with Tanner Muse at the 45-40, 35-30. Muse goes all the way back for the touchdown. Ian Thompson, Fuller in the block on third and 10. Orange bring the house. Bryant to throw, has time, steps up, hit, and brought down by big Chris Slayton. Second time he's done that in the game.
Six on the timer. Snap is back. Cooper to throw. Cooper gets absolutely laid out by Alton Robinson.
Right. Second down, 8. Two receivers each way. Snap to Dungey. Pulls it back. Couldn't throw left. Now scramble rules. He runs. Has 20 and lots of room. Over the 30. Down the right sideline. They let him go. He's got the 50, the 40 in Clemson territory.
Up a little bit, and Dungey just did the rest.
Second longest run of the season for Eric. Play action throw to the end zone on the right side. It's caught. Steve Ishmael. Touchdown, Orange. And they still lead Clemson. Dino Babers up behind the line of scrimmage. Snack to Cooper. Handoff going the other way. Big run for Etienne. He's got room to go with speed. 30, 20, down the right side, untouched. He is in from 52. The freshman, McLeod in the backfield to his right, takes the snap. The Orange brings 5.
Oh, yeah.
Bennett hits him and rips down Cooper. Another sack. Kick is back. It's on its way. It's twisting. It is left. No good. His second miss in 3 drives.
Keller, the long snapper. Play clock 3. Zips it back. Operation clean. Kick is good for the lead.
Rushing into it on 4th and 6. The Orange not really in position. So fake. He's going to throw.
Oh, no.
And it is batted away.
Oh,
it is incomplete.
Oh, oh.
It was almost a whiff by Sean Riley.
Moving left to right. In motion left to right is Irv Phillips. A fake there by Dungey. 6-man rush.
Throw near side. Caught by Ish. He's got the first down. And he's out of bounds right at the sticks.
Clemson cannot stop the clock. Victory formation again with 16 seconds to go. And Dungey takes one more knee. The Orange pour out onto the field. It's the biggest upset in the Carrier Dome in more than 30 years as the Orange lead the entire game and hold off the defending national champions. They beat Clemson, winners of 11 in a row. The final score is the Cuse 27, Clemson 24.